Celebrate women of character, courage, and commitment with Mayor Bob Buckhorn and keynote speaker, the Honorable Betty Castor, at the 18th Annual City of Tampa Women's History Month Celebration, where we will be honoring pioneers like Frances Henriquez, this year's recipient of the Josephine Howard Stafford Memorial Award. The event takes place on Tuesday, March 4th at the Tampa Convention Center and is free and open to the public. The program will also be covered live on CTTV.